A local mom has been missing for 6 days, and police still say they aren't even sure a crime has been committed. They say it's too early to begin looking for suspects, so they're focusing on looking for her. Meantime, investigators released this new photo of 33-year-old Michelle Parker. Take a close look. They believe she was wearing this cross necklace when she disappeared. West News' Bob Keeling joining us live right now with brand new details. And Bob, her family says they will search through the holiday.
Well, that's right. Both they and police say they plan to be searching for Michelle right through the Thanksgiving holiday tomorrow. And as you mentioned, they say it's still too early to decide if they need to rule anyone in or out as a potential suspect. And that includes her ex-fiance, with whom she had a contentious relationship in the past, and she had recently appeared on an episode of The People's Court.
I have the dress on that she bought me. This is the necklace that she bought me. I love her so much.
Michelle Parker's mom says she's finding renewed optimism and hope in this new photo of her daughter, Michelle, wearing a distinctive necklace that could result in new clues.
She had it on that day. There'll be a clue there somewhere. If somebody finds that necklace, you know, let us know.
That necklace could be a key piece of evidence that if someone finds that necklace lying around somewhere in a pawn shop, wherever it be, that could also lead us to help finding Michelle.
Family members, including Parker's mother and 11-year-old son, have been talking to Orlando police detectives. All expect to be here for Thanksgiving.
That's not anything that I even care about. Last week, I couldn't wait for mashed potatoes and gravy. This week, I can't wait for my baby.
Meanwhile, Michelle's boyfriend tells West 2 he thinks there's no way she might have wanted to disappear for a while.
No, definitely not. Definitely not. She's well-grounded, well-rounded.
Much speculation is centered on Michelle's ex-fiance, Dale Wayne Smith, with whom she appeared on an episode of The People's Court the same day she vanished. Until they find Michelle, police say they have no way of determining if a crime occurred and no reason to rule anyone in or out as a suspect.
Are you saying at this point that he is not a suspect, or what are you saying about him?
We are not focused on Dale. We know where Dale is. We know he's watching the kids. He's being cooperative. We are focused on finding Michelle.
Okay. Is there anything else? Now, we have made numerous attempts to reach Dale Wayne Smith and his attorney. We have not heard back. Smith, of course, is the father of Michelle's young twins. Now, I just spoke to the lead detective for Orlando Police Department. He says they are looking for volunteers to come out and search brand new areas tomorrow in hopes of perhaps some sort of Thanksgiving Day miracle. Reporting live in South Orange County, I'm Bob Keeling, West 2 News.